Most of y'all peep out to know, we are Kentucky Wildcats. We are a D1 college program out of Nest, Kentucky. We're blue, black, and white. This we're going to talk about. We're going to talk about freaky and stuff like that. I'm going to tell y'all what I mean. I'm going to talk about some stuff. I'm going to make this make sense, okay? I'm going to make this example. Imagine this cowgirl was on some freaky-ish towards this cowbird, right? Imagine this cowboy was on some freaky-ish with this cowgirl. It just shows that this cowgirl and this cowboy is in love with one another. That's what it shows, bro. I'm going to make this as an example. Imagine this cowboy was on some freaky-ish with this cowgirl. And this cowgirl doesn't want to be in a freaky-ish tourism. You know what I mean? It just shows that the man, he's the man that had an A-ship. He's doing all the hard work in that nation. I mean, she ain't doing all the hard work in that nation with that man. She not. That's just how it is. I'm going to make this example. Imagine this woman is on some freaky is towards this man, right? And this man is not on no freaky is towards this woman, right? So this woman, she's doing all the hard work in this nation towards this man. And this man is not doing none of the hard work in that nation with that woman. You get what I mean? Like, stuff that I'm talking about is some real life shit, though. The stuff that I'm talking about is not even fake. But that's just my full opinion about, you know, the freaky stuff and all that. But enough of talking. We're going to keep it pushing, keep it moving, and we're going to keep working.
Okay. My nigga. My nigga.
For generations, Bridgestone has made tires. Today, we're still tirelessly at work.
Thank you. These ones or these ones? That's what I'm gonna.
I believe there's a stain operative in this very room. It's him. With Brazil discs, stains have met their match. It's more than clean, it's Brazil Pro Clean.
Let's get up.